Hi.
Hello. So,
Hello.
Professor Noor is an assistant professor in Istanbul University, Serapaz, Faculty of Health Science, Department of Gerontology. She received her bachelor's degree in nursing at Istanbul University, Bakirkoy Health High School of Nursing in Istanbul. She holds a master's and PhD degree in psychiatric nursing at the Istanbul University, Florence Nightingale School of Nursing in Istanbul. Her PhD thesis is associated with caregivers who care about older people. She has published numerous researches in Turkey. She has been working in the midwife department and giving lectures on women's mental health since 2010. The main issues are related to the area of women's mental health, violence, sexual minorities, and caregivers. So Dr. Birsoglu was a board member of the Turkish Psychiatric Nursing Association from 2010 to 2017. And she is currently an editorial board of Journal of Turkish Psychiatric Nursing and Journal of Health Science and the Profession. So welcome, Dr. Noor, and we'll welcome you to start your presentation.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Noor. thank you. So thank you so much for having me here at this conference. I would like to take this opportunity to talk about today, Kürtaj. I wish you have an effective and enjoyable conference today. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to interrupt me. Then I can start, I think.
Yes, you can start, Dr. Noor. Thank you very much.
My work's title is The Role of Religion in the Society's Views of Kürtaj. You know Kürtaj, but maybe I can explain a little bit. Unintended pregnancy is a global problem that often leads to legal or illegal abortion. Since ancient times, cotton root bark, watermelon, coconut, fennel seeds, turmeric, cinnamon, powdered aloe, and cannel mix, brewer's yeast, saffron have been used to terminate pregnancy. For the first time in 1843, a physician scraped the uterine cavity with a metal instrument and called this procedure Kürtaj. What are the consequences of Kürtaj? Preventing unintended pregnancy and minimizing the number of abortion are the key priorities associated with maternal and child health and one of the main objectives of public health policies throughout the world. For the first time in 1843, a physician scraped the uterine cavity with a metal instrument and called this procedure, in this medieval image, a midwife prepares a penny or penny-oral mixture for a pregnant woman. This is a movie. Vera Drake is related Kürtaj. If you want, you can watch this film. Kürtaj, abortion is one of the controversial issues in the context of reproductive rights, as well as continuation debates, and is prohibited in some countries. In cases where the right to have an abortion under safe conditions is not recognized, this procedure is carried out in unsanitary conditions and causes maternal death. Abortion can be done for many different reasons. One of is inability to take care of a child economically, lack of social support, getting pregnant after incest or rape, not wanting to be a single mother, having relationship problems with a spouse, fetal anomalies. Kürtaj, someone can medical kürtaj, The other one is optional kürtaj. 30 proportion of all pregnancies it can conclusion with kürtaj. 45 proportion of pregnancies between the ages of 11 to 19 results in kürtaj. Usually young unmarried woman, it is seen in polygamous woman in the 30 or 40 age group. Our work's aim is this study was carried out in order to determine the role of religion in society's perception of kürtaj. Design and sample of the study. This cross-sectional descriptive study conducted with 574 participants and is through June and August in 2018. Data collection tools. The questionnaire consisted of 36 questions about perspectives on kürtaj. The first tool is related with sociodemographic data. It comprises age, occupation, marital status, number of children, educational status, something like this. The other questionnaire is questions about kürtaj. It also consisted with some question related age and age at marriage, duration of marriage, age at first childbearing, number of abortions. Our results, our participants' age was 26 years old. The minimum was 18 and the maximum was 60 years. Most of the participants was female, 442. And the most one is single. Most of the participants had never sexual intercourse. The most common contraceptive methods used by the participants who had sexual intercourse were the withdrawal method. 18 proportion and the other method, contraceptive method was condom. It also near the withdrawal method. When the participants were asked about their thoughts on abortion, 40 proportion of the participant is neutral. Approximately 40 participants, 40 proportion of participants of them stated they had negative thoughts, and 20 proportion had positive thoughts about the abortion. 60 proportion of participants stated that they or their partner had to have an kürtaj. Individuals who have a female gender have a high level of education, have a positive general opinion about kürtaj, advocate that abortion should be legal, and who have previously had an kürtaj, either themselves or their partner, think that kürtaj is not a religious problem. And our conclusion, the opinions of the participants who find kürtaj religiously objectionable towards kürtaj are negative. Thank you for listening me. If you have any question.
Thank you, Dr. Noor, for this presentation. It does represent an ethical dilemma, so of different perspectives. So thank you for shedding light and for sharing it. Does anyone of the audience have a question?
Thank you for listening me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Noor.
So we can move on with our next.